But yeah, also on a side note, my wrist is so fucked up, real messed up. I messed up when I was lifting weights the other night, and I pulled something, and it sucks, because now you're like, I'm kind of stuck, because I either work out every muscle but my left arm, which is just gonna look weird at the end of the day, or I just, like, take a break, but if you take a break, then you kind of screw yourself when you mess up with your pattern and your consistency. Regardless, we're actually really well balanced in this instance. Sure, Paradise. I actually wanted to play that beforehand, because that's another map I think it'd do really well with. This character excels in all maps. Actually, I haven't tried the capture maps, so maybe not. I have tried Temple. He goes massive in Temple. Again, there's so with sniping in this game, in any game, you got to know how to mess with that. For instance, you have one bullet. This does a lot of damage, so make that bullet count, and also make yourself harder to hit. So, like, literally line yourself up to where you're literally right around a corner. If there's stairs, that's your perfect domain. Oh, wait, we gotta grab him quick. Come on. Salutations. Got him. Whew, okay. It's always like, oh, God, please. But on Cold Snap, there's tons of areas where you can set up as, like, a sniper, area, but also you can, like, head clip, which, if you guys don't know what that means, it's basically where you, the only thing that your enemy can shoot is your head. Like, that's it. Because none of your body is visible, you're perfectly out of the way, but yet you're in perfect view of them, so it's kind of cool like that. And all I invest in is, fire rates and damage, just so that I can melt people even harder. That's it. And my mods in general are more invested into, like, doing well in the middle and then doing great at the end. The reason why is because that legendary mod is always kind of centered to that. Like, you go massive as soon as you get that. But I always buy them the blue, the purple, and then the legendary, the gold. Also, kind of warm. Okay, so what are we going up against? We didn't get to see? Disconnected. Solid. Okay. On a side note, I cannot wait until we get access to that new character that's like a frog lizard thing. I really hope he has like a scythe, which is one of my favorite weapons in all of, like, the weaponry of the world, just because I don't know, there's something so crazy and badass about, like, a giant-ass hook. Also, the Grim Reaper being a crazy badass kind of is like, oh, shit. The Harbinger of Death's weapon? Yeah, that sounds pretty real to me. Also, you guys were pointing out that a lot of this is Marquis's gear. I'm not sure if it's his gear specifically, but I have it. I don't ever play Marquis. This is, like, my third game. Like, I literally can prove that if I go to match history. I've only played two games with Marquis ever. Ever. Yeah. And weirdly enough, all of them have been wins. Win and then win. That doesn't say something, then damn. Holy crap, all of my rounds with Galt have been... Okay, no, I lost one. Win, win, loss. And then with Melka, I've won a bunch and I lost once. Yeah. Huh. Alright, well, anyways. Cold Snap, I guess? I was talking up that. I kind of want to try the other map. Paradise, even though we play on that map every time, but still. I want to test it. Oh, please. Somebody go with Cold Snap. I don't want to test this character. Yes. I don't want to test this character when it comes to, capture mode. I don't think he'll do bad. I just... Yeah, if people dive on you, it's gonna be a light shit time. Salutations. You have to be lightning fast. So much that I'm very worried. That I'm like, oh God, please. Oh, by the way, the reason why we didn't pick up right from where we left off last time, the reason why it's another day, is because I played a game and somebody picked Marquis, so I was like, alright, well, I can't. I either gotta wait 10 minutes, or I could just play the game and get better at it, or whatever. So I played the game. I played Miko alongside Lena, and it was relatively sad. But also, I just kept dying to, like, annoying things, to things that, like, were out of my control, kind of, like, say if I was supporting my tank and attackers just booked it out of there despite me fully charging them up. I was like, I just died because of you, dude. If I'm with you, you don't just bail on me, you shit. Especially when you're full health, you little whine. I got mad and I was like, no, we're not making a video today. Well, actually made plenty of videos that day, but still, just didn't want to have that hate in my heart, dude. Regardless, this probably is going to be the second video, so hey, welcome back. Again, I usually only make, like, double videos of the characters that I really like and really, like, mesh well with the way I play. Also, the real, real strong ones that don't require a stupid amount of legendary mods to make them good. Yeah. Also, I actually, the person that I usually go to builds, I didn't really see. I just jumped in and started playing. And yeah, we're doing surprisingly okay. Usually I'm like, how the hell do you build this character? And I don't want to invest like 8 hours. So I'm like, let's see what other people have said. Usually I do that. Today I have not. So that's why I didn't link the individual in the description. So yeah. Imagine his build is similar, but with a legendary mod. I feel like that's a thing. Then again, we have a legendary mod, so I shouldn't be like, well. lighten this shit up. Oh, also, one of you guys suggested to me, which I really should do after this, I think I'm gonna play some Overwatch just to get some videos out for you guys. I pick left. I don't care what I pick. Oh, what are we doing? I'm gonna pick right, because it's good sniping spots on right side. Anyways, one of you guys were pointing out that how you actually farm in this game is the same way you farm in Borderlands, except it's a little bit more level-based. We're going the wrong way. What I mean by level-based is you go do story missions, and there's a high chance for certain awesome gear to drop in that time span, so it's real great. Also, this is great. Isaac is a good target for me, because he's just a massive ass target. And yeah. Oh, he's running. He's like, oh, shit. Can I get that? No, they got it. It's fine. Arendi got it. Sorry, not me. If I can get to the left here. Oh, Cali can really fuck me up, though. Let's be careful. Oh, Cali got killed somehow. I don't know how that did fall off the map. Yeah, but like, you see, like, I could have sworn I was on target there, but like, it didn't hit. Sometimes it's weird like that. I don't know how to put it. Oh, shit. Yeah. Also, you're a big old troll like this. I could do shit like that. Also, put this thing above or where they're going to be, because it does take quite a while to actually spawn in. So don't just spam it right on them. Also, put those a lot. I keep forgetting to put those down. Oh, I didn't want to do that, but it works, I guess. Whew, critical hits, man. Craziness. Anyways, so again, our owls can now pass through things, so they can just lock in on someone and dive at them, which is great. Also, spam this all over the place, always. I mean, oh, let's go over here. Oh, Isaac. Easy there, bud. Oh, you cute. I'm going to rip apart your health again, boy. You're the biggest target to me. Your shield will not save you. Head clipping for the win. Okay, now we can't, because he's being a little passive bastard about it. Not really being passive, just yeah. Did I reload? I didn't. Shit, I thought I reloaded. Got him. Woo. We good? Yeah, we're okay. Alright. Shit. They got a shield. I don't know what he said in the comment, by the way. Our chat may have been like, help on left side. They're all on left side, but I want to get these shards first. Yeah, no, it looks like we're fine. Let's grab these. What did he say? They're all kind of on left side. Okay. Good thing to tell a person. Oh, dude, you're low health, boy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Also, Isaac is apparently trying to be a nuisance. Oh, El Dragon, he's pretty good right there, man. Like, as of, like, killing the bastard. Did we get that? You did? Nice. Aim for the bomb. I think we got him. Alright. Oh, El Dragon is somewhere. There he is.
The unstoppable! The unbelievable! El Dragon!
Got him. I love it so much because people are like, I'm home for. Nope. I'm just dead. Woo. Bit sadistic, but hey, it is what it is. Oh, also something we could do that's really cheeky. We're gonna help left. Four. We're gonna help left side right now. Four. We're gonna help left side and see all of the enemies. They're not getting when they say they're all left side. Zoom this time around, despite this being a kind of a closer map a little bit, despite it being a meltdown map. Yeah. Did I put that in the right spot? Probably not. I got him. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Also, my team got him. I don't want to be that guy. Got him. Uh-oh, you getting focused, girl? Can I help you by chance? Get the fuck away. I just want to get her away so you can live. Also that. Miko, you can't heal through my damage, boy. What are you doing? Also, I hate when I say boy. This has like a human trait that I dislike. Fuck. Miko healed him a little bit. Also, Isaac can probably fuck me up pretty bad. Oh, I can't see shit. That was... Oh, I didn't know I could get this. I wanted to get my fire rate a long time ago. I thought it was more than my one. Anyways, we're going to get the ability for our slowing down time to do a lot of damage. Also, we're going to do Isaac at one point. It might be a hell of a time. We're going to do it. We were kind of making better headway left side, but I feel like they might need me on right. So I want to stay right.
Man left, but yeah.
Now we're going to be able to do maximum damage. Hell to the yeah. Damn, Miko.
Bask in the light of the sun.
Fuck, Miko. Nice. Nice, girl. Nice. Yeah, I think I can outdamage you, dude, by a lot. And yet you are a tank. Then again, this character is very much a tank slayer. Like, that's his kind of gimmick in a way. Because tanks are usually massive in size, so the fact that he can just focus them down to nothing is pretty insane. Wait, are you? No, you're actually, all right. I was like, the hell? Oh, dude, you're getting trailed hard. Oh, you're flying way too close to the sun, my friend. I hate myself. The fact that that is so, like, prevalent in what I say and the way I say things. Yeah, I don't know what you're doing, dude. Just to make sure we can get this kill, because those things do track quite a lot. Yeah. I hate to see it happen, man, but it's happening. I love to see it happen. Alright, so now the second shot is going to do massive damage, which again, is just paving the way for chaos. I should let you grab that, my friend. I'm sorry, they're trying to push left side now, which is not a good look.
Nope, that's right side. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I feel like I haven't seen so many people play this character like this, and it's ridiculous. Then again, that may be the reason why so many people play him. If I could get Miko, which is the tiniest target to hit, but hey man, if I can get it, it might be. Yeah, I feel like Zoom is actually better, just because it increases your... Let's plot this right in the middle of all this. Shit! Sorry, Renny. Nice. But yeah, I don't know what I was saying. I was saying something about targets being harder to hit or something.
Both recoil and Zoom are worthy. Choose which one you want.
Numb on that. Is that... No, they killed that. Great. I'm gonna go to the right and try to take out their big-ass turret, just so that hopefully... They don't notice, and they maybe get caught off guard, and all that good stuff. Head clip for a little bit here. Perfect. Also... That. Also just that.
Tick-tock, friends.
Oh, there's a El Luchador trying to start some shit. Why am I stuck in the air? What's happening? Oh, I might die from here, because everybody's focusing me. Oh, shit. Arendi. Yep, that was somebody getting focused. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to get this, just because I feel like that's a little bit better. Because if I am in a sniper's nest, that one does, I think, out damage. Unless I get this one, which is crazy, allows my owls to leave, like, a DOT on the ground, except it's not in a big area, but it does stupid damage. Like, it eviscerates people that walk into it. Which is great, and in fact, I think if you double up on that, like if you put your globe that slows things and also does damage, and you put your owl, blah, it's craziness. I guess I shouldn't have been surprised that I would love this character so much, because he's very much everything of a glass cannon. Like, that is him. And in Borderlands 1, that was my favorite character to play, because you could play Zero like that, and Zero was my favorite character, and oh my god. Well, Zero and Krieg were my favorite, just because they were so crazy different.
Ah. Empathy protocols! Disengaged.
Yeah, that Zoom is really, really nice. Oh, they rebought everything though, which is fine because I can tear that down in seconds. I sound like a real douche, but what can you do? All right, well that's a bit inconvenient. Oh, where are you going, dude? Can't escape this shit. Maybe you can, because I thought you'd come around this way, but you didn't. So you know shit.
Pick.
Got him. That's by the middle point. I'll beat. I think they're gonna still try to focus this side. Okay, yeah. Should we push left, like middle? Let's try to get rid of this just so they can't get it. And also, when I pick up shards, that does give a tiny percentage of those shards to my allies, so it's not like it's me being a dick. So. Oh, he's all charged up. Oh yes, that critical damage. I am on controller, my man. And we are doing exceptional well at sniping against people that have mouse and keyboards. Mind you, though, characters don't necessarily mean they play to that too hard. So, shouldn't be going apeshit about that. Really? Like, I thought it was on target, but okay. Yeah, that's crazy when you get a crit. I gotta check my map because I'm being real reckless and I could get ganked pretty hard. Also, I feel like El Dragon is gonna try to dive on me. And yes, he is. Where are you at, bud? Oh, can I cancel this? I can. Sweet. I thought you couldn't. That's actually really helpful. Shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, dude, that doesn't help you. I can still cut through that. If I... Oh, unless I can't. And I'm just that asshole who talks a bunch of shit and really can't do a damn thing. But we're going to get the ability for our attack speed to be even higher so we can dish out even more damage. God, yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't... Shit, man. Again, I would really love it if they had a chat menu. Like Overwatch. I don't think anyone would be like, haha, they stole it from Overwatch. No, it'd just be a really welcome addition to the game, just so you could, again, like, be like, I'm getting focused, or something or other. What are you doing, man? Are you baiting me? Not bad. Not the worst idea. I might die here, which is fine. I did a lot of work, and I already killed a lot of things. Woo, that damage, though. Bravo. I mean, I don't really mind dying, because, again... In any case that I die, this is one of those characters, again, where if I die, I 100% know why. It's because I was massively overextending. I shouldn't have been that close. Also, one of my allies died, which was kind of tanky. What's her name? Umbra is elusively tanky. She can put down a bunch of auras around her. Unless you focus those down first, she's going to be regenerating for quite a bit of health. So, also, that Mantan is investing in a lot of stuff, but it doesn't really help him when up against Vaudeville, a.k.a. McCree.
Oh, yeah, no, that'd be Marquee, but yeah.
Also, I love this character. Like, his personality and all that stuff is awesome. It's the complete opposite of the other sniper, which is Toby, but God, is it funny. Also, McCree is popping off, apparently. Oh, Caldarius, are you good? Are you okay? Whew. Yeah, we fire really fast. Yeah, I kind of like the recoil. It helps you stay on target quite a bit. I don't know why I can see people through walls. Is that like a gift as a sniper? Or what? Slight stun. Yeah, he runs. Oh, also, we got Callie behind us. No, we got a Miko. That's what that was. That's why I'm slightly slowed. Oh, you're the bad guy. This could be really bad, actually. This could be really bad. Oh, my God. Yep, that was walking into a can of whip-ass. But I'm not sure if he meant to do that, because he was right by allies. So I thought diving into allies would help me there. Not if that guy works on those allies. Whew, that does a lot of damage. Shit, I didn't think he was doing that much damage to me. He only was on me for a couple seconds. Then again, I have played that character, and if you use all the skills in tangent, it gets pretty stupid. But now we can penetrate skills, and if we crit hit something, they're basically dead. But it's very hard to hit. Some of these characters, Caldarius, you'd think Mantana would be easy. Nah, he has the tiniest goddamn head on the planet, so it's pretty difficult, but yeah. Also, weirdly enough, sometimes bullets don't connect with Mantana. It's weird. I should probably push right and just try to destroy some of their advantages, like the healing globes and the turrets. I imagine that's being a massive penalty to us. But we're not. We're going to try to soak up some kills. Because we're already up by a lot, and it's going to be really hard for them to come back. And I might want to just soak up some kills and increase my score, because I'm that asshole. I swear I hit him majority of the time, but it just doesn't give it to me. Anyways, we're going to get the ability for our owls to leave down a awesome DOT effect, which is pretty noteworthy, actually. It's quite a lot. Yeah, you're getting focused pretty hard. Got him. Yes, was able to thread that needle pretty decent. This is great. 300 damage without a crit. Maybe a bit broken, or a lot, whatever you want. If Miko hits me with that, I'm a dead man, because yeah. Again, fall back into allies if you can. It's something that's pretty valuable. Also, I'll just take this, guys, real quick. Also, spam this. I'm the asshole that doesn't do that, and God, is that an issue. If I can get a headshot, that's why I'm trying to really get that headshot, is because if I can get it. Oh, God. Where is he? Oh, they spawned a big Goliath. Is he queuing? He fucking queued. No, he just ran away. Okay, good. I was so pissed. I was like, what? Damn. Even without crits, you just melt. Is someone shooting me? Maybe. Yeah, someone's trailing him. Yeah. Yaldirius, are you? No, you're good. All right, let's check on your health. Oh, Caldeirus is coming. Jump, so we can't stun me. If we can, it's hard as hell.
We've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar. Giant
that,
minion,
all of that.
Shepherded to our altar.
Got him, victory as well. We got a final kill, I think. We, nice. Try to be a little bit different without the GG. But regardless, guys, that was Marquee. I take back every little thing I said about him. He is my character in a nutshell. Again, Borderlands, my favorite character was Zero, because he had the capability to be the biggest glass cannon, because there was this thing called the B-Shield, and this B-Shield allowed you to amplify everything if you didn't take any damage. So essentially, when the shield was full, you get a massive amount of damage increase, and you kind of just play off that, and Zero was one of the best characters to just stay alive, because he could basically ghost, go invisible, and no one would attack him. And it was just great. So good. Anyways, regardless, our score was 22. Not quite as good, but still awesome. I think we were pretty valuable to the team, if not just for taking out enemies, but also we're just taking out little niche things. Like, with this character, it's very aware. Be very aware to take out little tiny niche things, like the health globes. That's awesome. You can easily, like, take those down in half a second. Like, one of the things I hear quite a bit with you guys, not quite with you guys, but I've watched a lot of Battleborn videos myself, because I personally enjoy watching. I think it's a fun game to watch. I should slow down. But one of the things I constantly hear is people say that you're saying that this character excels in this said thing. Every character could do that. Every character should do that. And it's like, no. And it's like, yeah, every character has the potential to do whatever he wants. Again, Miko can take down a bandit camp. The difference is the time investment that takes, and the how scathed are you going to be, and how inconvenienced are you going to be when you do that. Like, for instance, Shayne Oryx. I hear some people say that she's the best for taking out bandit camps. But you have to spam both of her skills to really do that, and even then you still leave that bandit camp being pretty cut up and bruised, whereas Marquee can stay very far away from it and just wreck those bandit camps. That's the character that perfectly suits that. And there's also, he's a hard balance between being able to support your team with just doing that, spawning bandit camps, doing things like that, but also he's easily countered by somebody who focuses him. Almost 90% of the snipers, just on a base level of mental instinct, I guess, as soon as they start getting shot, they back off. Like, in the one game, I think, where we were playing, maybe Galt, was it? It was somebody, but essentially we were getting shot up and we were getting killed because Marquee was just laying into us. But the minute that we started to focus him, even in the slightest, Marquee backed off because he was like, oh crap, I'm getting focused. No. When I kind of showed you in this video, you can take a good amount of damage. Don't be afraid to do that. And yeah, that's essentially all I kind of have as of the character and the way I think. And yeah, again, if you still focus him, again, he's going to fall back. That's just how the character works. You can stay in there a little bit, and you can mess around. So if he has no health regen capabilities, so if you have or a regen syringe mod, then that's perfect. Regardless, guys, this has been Marquee, and yeah, he might be like my new favorite character, because I have never went that massive before with the character, because Jesus. Also, My God, I had a horrible stigma around sniping and just me being like, I'm going to be terrible at it. Don't do it. Stick with shotguns and up close melee stuff. No, man. It was actually pretty... We got a couple of good shots there where we thread the needle and got that, was it a Mantana or was it the, Eldragoon? I think it was Eldragoon. We, like, threaded the needle and perfectly got him. I was just like, what? Or maybe we missed and they're like, we did majority of the damage and that's why we got the hit. I could have sworn that we died as soon as we shot, though. Maybe just awkward timing. But regardless, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, this has been Battleborn. Probably a two-parter because I love this game and I love this character and I love you guys. Creepy? Yes, probably. Anyways, bye, guys. Also, I'm still fucking sick and my wrist is in a lot of pain because I have to move shit. Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's just to prep you for it. It was the most awkward I've ever felt making a video just because I sounded, one, really nerdy, two, not that I mind that, mind you, but it was just that I felt like there was a lot of things going on that if you weren't really focusing that you could fall off and be like, what's even happening now? What is he even talking about? Because...